traction here. What we kind of started with was, how can we bridge the analog and digital worlds together? So obviously we have the first app, which is an analog device. So we thought, what can we do digitally to be able to control this device? And what came to mind was a wireless connection to an iPhone. And essentially the way this works is, I make facial expressions, and the iPhone 10 camera maps my face and reads different parts of it, and uses that to control different parameters on the Virtua. So the way it works right now is, when I move my head up and down, that controls frequency. When I open my and close my mouth, it controls the filter. And moving my eyebrows creates like a tremolo kind of thing. So I'd love to demonstrate it for you guys.
Do it.
Okay, thank you very much.